Hello and welcome from WISPAPALOOZA 2016 at the Rio in Las Vegas. My name is Tassos with RF Elements, and I have with us today an old friend, Rick from SOS Communications in Texas. Last time we saw you, Rick, was a little over a year ago, right? Then you finally saw our horn antennas, I believe, and deployed some of your first towers. So tell us, you know, where have you come since then? How are things going?
Well, we did the test. We did several of them on one of our high concentrated areas on one of our towers that were just lots of people, a lot of CPEs connected. And we had such great success with it that we've moved them into other high concentrated areas of customers. And we've seen tremendous gain in the quality and capacity that the customers experience.
Yep.
And you know, there was some, one thing that happened, we were discussing this, you told me that the 90 degree sector horn, may be good at 2 to 3 miles and 4 miles, because we had this one town that was just covered with people, saturated there.
Yep.
And I happened to be able to scan and connect to it from 6.6 miles away, and I have to tell you that my customer is extremely happy.
Yeah.
The signal strength was really well, I mean, for that distance it was fantastic.
Yeah.
My modulation rate was perfect.
Yeah.
And now her and her kids can watch their Netflix all day long, and I haven't heard a complaint about it since I've done that.
Yeah, you barely know that they're your customers anymore, right?
That's right. I love the, In fact, since I met you, I saw you last time, I've been able to consult a couple of other companies, another company.
Yeah.
When you make the customers happy,
yeah,
it makes us happy, it makes you happy. So it's, you know what they say about stuff running around? This stuff is going uphill, not downhill, and
yeah,
it really is working good. And I'm sold on the product, and if anyone else needs any more advice or help with it, and I'm in the Texas area, just give me a call.
Definitely, Rick is the number one resource we have in Texas. If anybody out there has questions, look up Rick at SOS Communications in Georgetown, Texas. Thanks, Rick.
Thank you, Tassos.
All right.